Because they spawn right by where the Gyrotanos usually is. Small monsters. Despoid. Kaiju. There we go. Oh, ooh, Kelbies. Oh, no, you don't. Get your ass back here. I need your horns. Nope. God damn it. Nope. Wait, give me some stone. Come on, stone, stone, stone. Where are you? Wait, can Kelby horns only come from low rank stuff? Crap. Well, not a big deal. Alright. Where are you, little bastards? There you are. Let's see if I can do this correctly. Oh, Pink Rathian. Oh boy. There we go. Got the whisker. For Kelby horns, you need to hit them with blunt weapons. Okay, so you're telling me I need to bring my, a hammer. Okay, I'll do, and I got the whisker I needed, but first things first. Yeah. Hey, Akira, are you cool with doing a few, code reds? I know not to stand in to test your Ostra's explosion now. Why do you want them? Red orbs to make Dante's sword, which is a charge blade, and to also make his gear, which by all accounts is actually decent. And also because I can use my lucky vouchers and get like a decent clip of money from it. Okay, no, we're good. All right, I'm out. Because I forget, the whisker was for something. All right. I went deeper even and probably... Why you burnt out? Oh. Oh, you just went hard on fucking... Alright, that's a dope outfit, by the way. Okay. I can help with everything except for Teostra. Well, I can help with Teostra, I just can't be stupid. Thank you. There we go. One down. Okay. Oh, I've got barrel bombs as well if we want to, like, just nuke the second guy. Do we want to save barrel bombs for next? Last one? Okay, Teostra. Gotcha. When I sleep it? Okay. Last one, barrel bombs after sleep. Got it. Do we trap the third one as well just to kick the shit out of it? He's angry. There we go. All right. Two down. All right. Land so I can carve you. Got the trap set up. I want piercing pods. Okay, so you got three of those. And I guess I kind of want to be over here just so he doesn't, like, make a hard left. And try and avoid the trap. I didn't mean to do that, actually. I was legitimately trying to attack it. Nah, crap. Okay, done. Quit wiggling. There we go. Oh, hey. Perfect. Rathalos played. I actually needed that. Excellent. All right, you're going to sleep it, and then we're going to plant barrel bombs around it, and then just blow it to high hell. Okay. Yeah, I think I need like 7 red orbs in total for Dante's outfit and weapon. Oh, here we go. Hey, Teostra. I will just... I'm just being careful because I do not want to get hit with that fucking thing again. Oh, come on. Woo! Oh, Deostra tail broken. There we go. Okay, dropped. Perfect. Where's that tail? God damn it. Perfect. All right, how we do? I made two characters in Rise because when Sunbreak rolled out, my save got fucked up, and they're both at endgame. 10 out of 10. Oh, crap. Alright, just a heads up, I don't have barrel bombs because I'm stupid. I forgot to do a quick restock. I messed up with ammo too. Alright. We'll be fine. Ah, fuck, he's enraged. No tails this time? It happens. I got traps. You got two full characters at endgame. That's kind of awesome. Hey. Okay, wait. So I don't have to be running. I just have to be... Motherfucker, I'm trying to learn. So. Fuck you then. Okay, so... I'll try to focus on tail as much as I can. Or we could just wipe it the fuck out. There we go. Okay, I will grab that after I carb this guy. Just gotta get used to that. So, my weapon does need to be out. Okay. All right. Thank you.
That works.
Oh, hey. Double Rathalos plate. Hell yes. Come on, Teostra.
Woo! Hey, Teostra Gem. Hell yes. That will actually be very useful. Oh, sweet. Red orb. Oh.
You'll find the Kushala Dalra's roost higher up. Good luck, field team.
Wow.
Okay, got it.
Damn.
Start investigating.
I'm going. Okay, got the maxed honey. All right. Big open space. There we go. Same for the three. That's why 8.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Ow. 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 You windy bitch. Well, that sucked. What's up? Hi. Literally. There, go. Ow. Fucking ow. Hey. I literally got trapped. You don't have to flash it. I couldn't. I literally. I don't have to. Okay. See, like, it's like, I'd love to flash it, but I can't. Okay. Motherfucker. In case you're wondering, there's fucking loot right there. Really? Fuck you, game. I'll be right there. All right, I'm coming this time. Sorry. Who's Brenna? I thought I had that set to online session ID only. Oh, got the tail. Ooh, good shit. Shit, I don't have any. So I was literally stuck in the middle of that. Oh. All right, I'm coming. Oh, side note, out of flash pods. Give me 5 seconds. I got bombs. All right, I'm coming. Or hey. Oh, I guess because it was an SOS flare. Okay, my bad. We lose the palicos and you get less money. Okay, my bad. I don't know how to chat in this game. Insert. I'm not worried about it. Ooh, another high commendation. What do we get? Okay, bolt jewel. Hope you got a horn. Yes, okay. That.
Which one of us is gonna back the Teostra? You or me? I like a good competition. Now this is what I was born to do.
Your husband is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too.
and special assignments are worth doing. Okay. I may drag you on to help me punch a Devil Joe in the face. Gimme. Teostra. Where are you, you big ugly motherfucker? Well, I can see where you are now, because... Oh, hi. God damn. You can only do them once, but you can join other people's. Gotcha. Sup. Hey, Teostra. Out. I forgot to bring a cool drink. I'm an idiot. Oh, you just came up here. Great. I'm about to drop because he's literally blocking. Hey, what's up? Thank you. I have to remember. Thank you. Reminder, Teostra equals cool drink. Nice. Sorry. That's on me. That's on me. Damn it, we both had the same idea. Sorry, I'll try to get better about using my flash pods. Hey! Let me get the tail quick. Okay, fire dragon's trail. Come on, head. Fire dragon scale, fire dragon scale, and fire dragon scale, and Chaos Domain. Cool. Okay. Do we want to do Valhazak or do we want to do the Devil Joe first? Val? Hey.
There's only one record of Valhazak, but it was more like a possible match, not a definite ID. We might get an upgrade from shooting stars to superstars if we actually do find Valhazak here.
What the? Okay, in my defense, it looked like... There we go. All right, Val. Come on, Valhazak. I know you're around here. Piss off. Oh, thought that would have been like a trigger point. I really, really fucking hate Tigrexes. They can all go and fucking delete them. Sounds like you're having some fun. Oh. That thing is basically dust.
Oh boy.
T-Grexes? Thank you for saying T-Grex. Oof.
Ew, jeez. What's up? Balhazak.
There it is. We did it. Balhazak is really here.
Can I get the Yep. Totally.
Ew. Oh, geez.
I need to get the hell out of here. Where are my null berries? Of course, I went the longest possible fucking way. Okay. Heyo. Alright, come on. Ow. Fucking effluvium.
Alright, on my way. I was trying to line up a flash pod. That's completely on me. Ooh.
Thank you. Sorry, it looked like he was lining up. Really? Yes! Fuck yeah.
We hope you don't mind us stepping in to take care of this for you.
Oh. We did break like a billion fucking parts on this thing. Is that kind of the thing with Valhazak? Like he's very susceptible to part breaks? Or is it just you just absolutely fucking dumpstered him? I'm just seeing, did I miss any material? Nope, we're good. He has 5 parts to break where the only others have 3. Well, it also makes sense because he is, like, just literally bones. Does he scale? Ooh, Valhazak membrane. What do you got for me? Heavy artillery. Sweet. Oh yeah, I only had 1 ancient potion. All right. Handler.
My plan to catalog every last edible and potable in the new world is nearly complete.
God damn it.
This is a mushroom. Hunting for food always puts my heart at ease.
Old footprints.
What in the?
Oh boy. Devil Joe's going to get a snack. Hey, you dumbass.
Hey, partner. Come here.
There's the big boy. God fucking damn it. Balls. Motherfucker, I'm trying. Fuck, I thought that was something I could run up. Ah, fuck. God fucking damn it. God. I'm trying. This fucker will not go down. Okay, what the fuck? God damn it. Ow. Oh, wow. Finally. Okay, there we go. Good lord. Come here, you big ugly bastard. Wow. Really? Fuck. Fuck's sakes. God damn it. All good, all good. Ow. Oh, nice. It does work. Focus on the tail. Been trying. Oh God. Ah, fuck. Ow. Ow. God damn it. Ah, God damn it. Oh, good. Get him. Oop. Dude, he is fucked up. Do we want to try and trap him? Got him. Okay. Yeah, he is fucked up.
fuck?
How come the pitfall didn't work?
Tranks?
I don't have any thunderbugs. I thought, did I not place the pit drop correctly? Oh. Fuck's sakes. No. Oh. It. What?
That's my partner.
Oh. Okay. Apparently I placed it like five, like a few inches off. Was making way away there, so I couldn't see. What's up?
Yeah.
What's up?
Greetings.
Yeah.
It begins.
You're really doing this?
We shall return. Fear not.
I love your palicos, just like, see ya.
Huh. How did you even find this damn place anyway?
We have Zora Magdaros to thank for clearing the way. Upon dying, the Elder Dragons dissolve in the effluvium, and the energy that accumulates in the veins of the Earth then crystallizes.
And over time, that grew into this recess?
Yes. However, in more recent years, I have sensed a drastic surge in the land's energies.
I don't like the sound of this.
Prepare yourself, my friend. Something is terribly amiss.
Oh boy. Is that meant to be like an insect glaive?
It's inside.
Hmm.
Great mother of damn.
Over countless years, the Elder's bioenergy created this. Even I never expected it to be so enormous. What is this thing, really?
Oh, shit.
No!
Oh. All right.
Oh no, this is awful. You got this. Go, 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 go.
Okay. All right. Ow. Jump in whenever you are ready. Almost reminds me of the fucking gaping dragon. Ow.
Ow. Here we go. Sorry. I was like, I need help. Okay, flash pods are fucking useless. Tail. Will do. Oh, got it. God damn it. Hey.
Hart, you okay? Hey, Hart.
I can't fucking see. Carvey carve. Two.
Ooh, I got a gem. Two gem. I got two gems out of that, which I have a feeling is a very good thing. How we do? Lots of question mark, question mark. Break. You got its forelimbs, wings, and head. Hey. 60 slinger shots.